Indonesia hosts the RBM for Asia and the Pacific as a form of Ishiger's support for the achievement ITU goals, such as to stress the importance of achievement, increase access to connectivity, bridging digital divide, and U.S. Sustainable Development Goals. ICT proliferation and literacy plays an important role in lifting Indonesia's socio-economic development, in particular to address wealth and income disparities by empowering many groups such as the youth, women, marginalized people with disability, domestic micro, small and medium enterprises sector through enhanced digital connectivity and technical capabilities.